I'm often asked how I created my background image on LinkedIn. So this is this image at the very top of my profile. Now, it might look very clever with lots of different elements, but it is just one single image. So all these logos have not been put there within the LinkedIn platform because LinkedIn doesn't allow you to do that. It's a simple image. So I'm going to show you how to do this yourself. So when you're on your profile, you click on the pencil at the top section here where you get access to edit your background image. And here it is. Now, if you've got the blue default image, that's a holding image, really, an opportunity to brand your profile. And you want to think about how can you add some energy and personality to your profile to communicate what you do and the value you bring. So when you go into this section, you'll hover over the background image and it gives you the dimension. So 1584 by 396. That's what you're looking for here. And this is where you change it. But we need to create it first. So let's go over to a tool called Canva. Canva is a fabulous tool to create lots of templated images. Now I have the premium version, but you can do what I'm going to teach you with the free version. So when you go into Canva, you set up your account, you'll see all these different designs. One of them is a LinkedIn banner. But when you hover over the image, you'll see 1400 by 425. So that is not the right dimension. So don't use that one. Unfortunately, this time there isn't a templated message, templated image setup. So you want to go to Credit Design and go to Custom, and you want to put those dimensions in. So if I go back and show you, 1584 by 396. So we go in, 1584 by 396, and we create the design. And there's the template ready to go. And not only do we have the right dimensions, it's going to give us some suggestions in terms of format. So we can use some of the Canva templated designs, which we can add our logo, our brand to. So for instance, here's a few. I could use that one. I could use this one. I could use this one. So you can see there's lots of things we can do. Now you'll see with a design, everything you click on is a separate element and can be recolored. So that is yellow. I can make that my branded colors. Now I've put in my brand kit here with all my colors. Now I have done some training with a Canva guru, one of the leading Canva experts in Australia, Marianne Rom. So she's taught me some great ninja tips. So everything I'm teaching, I'm sharing here is things I've discovered from her. So you can see here, I can put all my brand colors in so that it's on brand. I can change it to this design here, and I can change that to my colors. So I can change the font color to one of my colors here. Now it wouldn't be red on black, but let's just go with it. And then of course I can change the text to whatever I want to say. And then I can download it and upload it to LinkedIn. So the one I've created, let me go back to my home. I will show you my designs to show you just how easy it is to create something fantastic. Whoops, where am I going? My designs. So I haven't used any of those templates, but I just wanted to show you just how easy. So here's my background image. And I have used different elements of Canva to put images in. So there's some in the elements section. You can choose frames to put in, and then you drag your photo into the frame. So these here are frames, the four. And what I've got is four different frames here. I've got a red rectangle, I've got a white rectangle, and then I've got all my images put in separately on here. So how do I get the images in and the photos? Well, you go to the upload area, and you upload all your images, and you're including your logos. So here's my brand here. So if I click on it, there it is. I can move it around, I can resize it and put it there. Now I wouldn't put it there because that's where my photo goes. So that's going to be a bit of redundant space. So there you go. And if you click on copy, so duplicate the design, I'll just go down the bottom. So here's some ones I've been playing with. Duplicate, there it is again. And now I can change things around. So I might decide I want this image instead of that one. And I can drag it over there and move it around. Depending on how it's set up, if it's a frame, then you can drag it into the frame. You can put put my logo there. I can change this color to gray, maybe white, maybe get rid of that. and maybe I want to have this here. Maybe I don't want that anymore. Maybe that's what I want to have as my templated background, so I can use that. And then you simply download. So click on the download icon, select the page. So if you've got multiple pages, so in this case, I might want to choose page 6. Done. Download. It's then going to share it to my local computer or laptop or in the cloud. Select where you want to save it. Done. There we go. And then we go back to LinkedIn and we click on the pencil and we upload. So we, in this case, I'm going to change the photo and I'm going to select the one I just downloaded, which is in my downloads area. Go by date. I'm pretty sure that's the one. And there we go. Done. Apply. And then it will be on my profile. Save this to make sure it uploads. And now we've got a new background. Now I'm obviously going to change it back because I've got a different design, but that's how easy it is to create a new background image for your profile. So that's the homework for this month. Look at your profile. Is it branded well? What can you do with it? Can you optimize your background image to tell your story, communicate your brand, and communicate the value that you bring? Thanks for watching, and if you've got any questions, feel free to ask, because I might create a video to answer your question.